Hello, everybody. I just wanted to say that I am sorry for no audio this first like minute or two because it was having troubles with the audio as I was going through editing, and I noticed that the audio wasn't synced up, so I had to delete some audio from the clip. But about 3 minutes in, it is fixed. So I've already taken up 30 of those 3 minutes. So yeah, and also letting you guys know that I pre-recorded this 10, no, 7 chapters. I recorded this, and it's over 4 hours of recording. So I hope you guys will enjoy this. I had lots of fun playing this game, and I'm not even done with it. I had to go. Yeah, I had to go, and I wanted to get a video rendering and out before I had to go where I had to go. So I'll see you guys in about 2, 1.5 minutes, I'd say. And yeah, see you then.
Get ready for bed.
That's scary. And yes, I have my mic muted there for a reason, guys. So I can sort of let the story unfold. How does someone die like that? Okay. Awesome.
If I put the pieces together, this all started years back with the arrival of a new life. Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness, and there were outward ambitions and hidden histories in that house. I tried to help. I should not have become so involved. But how these things unfold when we are thrust on the scene, I can't account for at all. For my part in these events, I waive responsibility. But it's there. It's a mark. A mark I should have noticed. At its source, at the center of it all, was the boy.
Lucius.